Yep, no diamond. There's no, I haven't seen anything. Well, I was hoping this episode would be. Oh, perfect. I'm just gonna mine one. If you're gonna ask me why, it's because I want fortune so I can mine those and get probably better. All right, now time to go up. It's time to go up. All right, and I can come back for those diamonds later. It's fine because I know where this mine is. All right, where is my thing that literally just goes up into the sky? All right, I'm gonna actually mine some more gems though, because I do need those for tools. I'm just gonna use these gems for tools. All right, so hey, I found diamond. Surprising. I thought this was gonna be part two of mining a diamond or mining for a diamond or whatever. I don't remember what I named the episode because I literally just named it 5 seconds ago. Or wait, 57 seconds ago. There we go. Perfect. Got him. All right. Oh yes, there it is. My pole of. No, wait, that was for the lava. Dang it. Where's the one that goes up to the dungeon that I went through? Huh. Ouch. Yeah, it's. Oh, there's lava. It's fine. We'll make a way around. It'll be fine. Everything's fine. That diglet is not fine. That's on fire over there. It's an Aloha diglet. Cool. I don't care. I'm out of torch. No, I'm not out of torches. Where did I come from? Why is my sensitivity. Every episode, my sensitivity just shoots up. I'm like. Ooh. Where does that dungeon that I saw that one time that I literally used to get out of here? I mean, I could. Wait, does that mean that this is under the temple? Because the temple just goes straight down, technically? Or did a temple actually spawn here or something? Curious about it, but I'm not gonna worry about it too much. I guess I'm just gonna make another way up, because that sounds like what's gonna happen. Oh wait, is that light up there? All right, you know what? We're gonna see where this leads. That's not exactly on it, but it's close enough where I'm not gonna care too much. All right, here we go. Perfect. I'm getting out of here. You probably can't see too well. I apologize. Don't worry, I'm fixing that. Like soon. I need to make a bucket. I need to remember. I also need to make a bucket. Hey, this is literally up. Perfect. Wink. There we go. Do not drop sand on my head. Thank you. I appreciate it. Ah, I see. Yeah, that'll drop sand on me if I go that way. So I will not. I'll go this way. Where it can also drop sand on my head. Here we are. Ah, look at that. I'm somewhere. Am I lost again? No, I'm not. Hey, look at that. There's my house. As soon as I say I'm lost, I immediately find where I'm supposed to be. I really need to start healing. I should go get actual food to heal, and not just keep chomp chomp chomping away at rotten flesh. Welcome home. I mean, home. I'm back. Thanks for waiting. I was gonna get more obsidian, maybe. That's what I was gonna do, but I don't care right now. All right, let's make some bread. I think some bread is in order, just to get me healed up. Bread. Okay. I need. All right, I'm gonna use some of this. I'm gonna go get more wood actually after I make this table so I can get more stuff. Boom, perfect. Look at that. Let's make some more torches just so I have them. All right, and now I know where more diamonds are if I need them. Iron and bauxite, we'll just do that. All right, we're gonna upstairs is gonna be where the enchantment table is. Don't go through the top because I'll just fall through every layer. I have an idea. I have an idea. I need more sandstone. Which luckily I have literally a bunch of. Alright, I'm gonna do that. Just so I get some light as well. Perfect. I might even have this to be just floating. Because that might look cooler. I missed! Good job, me. I need a diamond pickaxe to mine that. Do not mine that with a normal thing. Okay. Alright. I'll use these as the placeholder of the books. Just so I know I put it in the right spot and I can actually do stuff with it. Okay. Now, right. Alright, so it should be here. Right there. Right there. And right there. And we'll do it like that. There we go. Perfect. So I can walk in. Okay, so I can walk in over here. And then I can also do. There we go. Perfect. Alright, there we go. Yeah, as long as I don't fall through. Oh, glass. Right, I have glass. Man, I'm brilliant. Alright, cool, 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 cool. We'll just put one there. Yeah, that sounds good enough. Actually, I can use these. Can I use this glass? I know that's not gonna. Good enough. All right, my patchwork job did fine. I hope. All right, that actually might work. All right, sleep. We're gonna sleep. I can only sleep at night. I thought it was night. It's fine. Hunter, what are you? You speed? I need a speedy hunter. Oh, speedy hunter. All right. Now I just need Dream Eater and Hypnosis, and I have a Pokemon that can sweep. Of course, that'll probably not happen anytime soon. Then I have one Trapinch, alright. I need to go catch more Trapinches. That's what I need to do. I will also have you on my main team. For now. Something or another. I'll probably give you a nickname, it's fine. Like Fish. Your nickname might literally just be Fish from now on. Okay. Slept. Wood, that's what I'm getting next. I'm gonna make another hatchet. I just threw away the gems that I was gonna use to make hatchet. Yep. Make blue, it'll make sapphire everything. Perfect. And we'll throw that back in there. I have a piece of bread. Throw that in there, why not? Done stuff. Perfect. I just do 8 at a time because I don't know. I guess it's this weird thing that I do, is I shove in just 8 things in one piece of coal. I mean, I could probably just throw in stacks of it, but I don't have stacks of it right now. Hello there, Trapinch. Nice to meet you. Hello, other Trapinch. Nice to meet you. Trapinch broke free. Dang it. It's fine. It's fine. I didn't need him. I didn't need him either. I don't need either any of them. I am my own person. I'm cool. I'm awesome. I should be harvesting these more so I can get more stuff. Yeah, I'll put that there for now. Yep. Alright, that's a lot. I'm going to put down an extra blue as well. Just so when I can make my own quick balls. Alright. Alright, put that diamond stuff right there. Perfect. I'm gonna go just destroy all the I was gonna destroy all the trees over there, but maybe not. I'll just keep mining here. Or lumberjacking. Or chopping trees. Is that what it's called? There's probably a term for it, but okay, cool. Let me just there we go. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. That wood will drop eventually, it's fine. Oh good, now I can also regrow some of this stuff. And I can also switch train with the fish in there. Barbocha. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know how to say Pokemon's names. It's fine. Who needs to say Pokemon names when you just call it fish? That's... yeah. Well, luckily, I won't have another mining episode today. I hope I don't have another mining episode today. That would be unfortunate. But I should be fine. I don't think I need any materials or anything right now. All right, I'm gonna go get some extra apricots so I can sell those. Perfect. Oop, hi there. How are you? I'd like you to meet a new friend of mine. A fish. Let's see how you hold a tail whip. It's fine. Aquatail. Aquatail is doing work. I don't know why it is. Leech seed. Oh, that's not good. Leech seed's good. Oh, did I miss Aquatail? Oh, hey, I'm missing Aquatail. It's not good. Hold on, I'm dying. All right, let's use muddy water then. Muddy water. Woo. There we go. Got him. Man, level 65. Strong. He's a strong boy. Very strong. Very strong. Patrisu. I might need more wood. All right, we'll just use up this axe. Or at least try to use up the axe. Oh, all right. And we'll start this one. Perfect. All right. Now we can go and make bookshelves. That's what I'm making, yes. And I can sell these apricots. Or I can, well, actually, I'll sell them in bulk, probably. That'd probably be a better idea. Yeah, much better idea. Why am I still wounded? Hi, what's up, buddy? You're gonna be training, I think? Or I'm gonna injure you and I'm gonna... Oh no, use dig. Hold on. I have a great idea. Yep, perfect. This is how Pokemon's supposed to be played. It digs a hole and you throw a Pokeball in that hole so it stops him digging the hole. And I caught the Trap Inch anyways. Perfect. Water Pulse. Oh yeah, there we go. Much better. I ran out of bread. No, I think I put the bread away. That's what I did. Right, now I can heal. It's fine. Oh, hey, I have 13 crystals. Nice. Alright. Everything's looking up now. I mean, everything has been looking... Literally, I have had little to no disturbances. Alright. We need to train up Pidgey to be the next Pokemon that I need. And I'd love to fight a boss to get the good... to get actually good stuff. Okay. I got more wood. Let's make the bookshelves, and then I'll make actual chests and start organizing stuff. Because right now my organization is awful. 16 will work, right? Probably. I don't know the exact number how many I need. But it should be fine. Either way. What is that? Oh, it's a Dunsparce. Perfect. Alright, suck in all the knowledge. I don't need the corners. I don't think I need the corners. Well, we're gonna figure out. We're gonna find out if I need the corners or not. Alright. Boom. Okay, there we go. I might need more than 16. Okay, let's... I can get a 28. So no, I don't need the corners. Can I get to 30? I can get to 30, so I no longer need... Well, actually, I'll keep those here just... that's the wrong thing. I'll actually probably just make two more, or no, four more bookcases just to make sure I have... That looks kind of cool. Because that's the important part, right? Looks cool. I'd like unbreaking on that. Efficiency unbreaking. Okay. Just out of curiosity. Okay. Just making sure. I don't know if they added new stuff. I don't know. Why are you looking at me like that? Don't look at me like that. Don't look at me like that. Alright. Perfect. Good stuff. Good stuff. Good stuff. Good stuff. Very good stuff. Alright. I'm going to make four more. And then I can make chests. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, this episode's about to end. Oh, I'll end it off making the last... four bookshelves then, and I literally don't have enough to make one chest. It looks like I'm gonna go chop some more logs. That's probably what this episode will be called. Log chopping. Chopping of the logs. Maybe not. I don't know. Well, I have an enchantment table now. I have some lapis. So I guess I'll grab that. Next episode, we're going to enchant. Woo! Alright, thanks for watching. Touch the subscribe button.